Vrouwen achter het stuur. Ik ben benieuwd.
Kelly's already taken a few driving lessons and apparently she's a very good driver. But not today.
When I count to three, you'll be wide awake. You'll believe that you're about to take the driving test and you're very nervous.
And you'll get all the driving safety signs wrong. One, two, three, you're wide awake. So Kelly, you're about to take your driving test now. And are you confident?
Yeah.
Okay. First of all, now I want you to tell me, what does that sign mean?
You have to walk there.
What does this sign mean?
Only red and black cars.
Only red and black cars are allowed.
Yeah.
And what does this sign mean?
You can't play with a ball in the street.
Okay, no playing with a ball. All right. And what does that one mean?
That you can swim there.
You can swim in the street.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Well, that's great. I'm quite happy and satisfied with that. It's all looking really well. You did well with that part. Let's see if the rest of your test goes as well. When I count to three, you'll be wide awake. You're taking your driving test. You'll believe that the steering wheel is real and that anything we do in this car, you're in complete control. It's very important that you pass. One, two, three, you're wide awake. Look up. See your hand on the wheel. Start the vehicle, please.
Come up. Now, come up. Start the car.
What?
Oh, dear. Oh dear, if I could just get you to start the vehicle, please. Have you started the vehicle before?
Yeah.
Are you sure you've had some driving lessons?
Yeah.
So that's better. Now if you'd like to proceed in a forward direction.
Forward?
Yep, forward.
Yeah. No.
Vooruit, Kelly.
No!
Did you hear me properly?
Yeah, you can go forward. Sorry.
Yep, okay.
Ja, sorry. Vooruit, zei ik toch?
One more time.
Challenge is not a very good start, is it?
No, I'm sorry.
Okay.
You don't have to use me.
Now, if you could use your indicator.
What?
No, it's not raining, Kelly.
No, I know. I'm sorry.
We don't need to use the window.
Yeah, no. Sorry. Normally it goes right. I can't see that.
Now what I'd like to do is to go around the corner, if you would. That's good. Let's go around the first one. And then, you might need to go a little bit wider. Oh, you've crushed the corn.
Wider.
Okay, no.
You've crushed the corn.
Yeah, you're
done. You meant to go in between them.
No.
What if these were children or passengers?
Yeah, I'm so sorry.
Are you approaching this a little bit too fast? I'd like to go slowly if you would. It's a little bit too fast there, mate.
Oh.
Oh, you're crushing the cones again.
No.
Don't drive in the way of this truck.
No.
So you're terrible. You just nearly killed
someone. No.
I'm echt verschrikt. No, we're not doing the emergency stop just yet.
No.
Why did you break?
I'm sorry.
This is the worst driving test I think I've ever taken. You really are quite hopeless, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
We just brought along the other Kelly. And she's here on the floor asleep. Nothing will wake her up. Now we're going to make the other Kelly's driving test even worse.
Oh my God!
What was it?
I don't know. I think you did something.
No.
So yeah. I think I sure went over something just then.
No.
I didn't see anything, but I think you've just gone over something.
I think we should have a look.
Yeah.
We definitely hit something there. I don't know what it was.
Ja, je hebt echt iets geraakt. Je moet echt even gaan kijken. Oh nee, daar ligt ze. Je hartsvriendin.
Hallo.
Dieper en dieper.
En nou? Wat is dit? Is she alive?
Doesn't look good, does it? Well, let's see if there's a pulse.
No, I think she's gone, really.
No.
What a waste, too.
everything to live for, both of you.
Si grateful, Miguel.
We'll try again. We'll try and wake up again. Sleep.
When I count to three, you'll be wide awake. You're going to try one more time to revive her. You'll be really cheesed off because you think it's 4 o'clock in the morning. You're in bed. 1, 2, 3, you're wide awake. Wake up. I think you should sleep.
Yeah. No.
I see trees of green.
Got it.
I don't think she even knows what we've done.
Kijk.
What a wonderful.
Kijk dan. Ik ben 2 keer overheen gereden.
When I snap my fingers twice, we'll both realize exactly what's going on, what we've done. Don't take your test just yet.
No.
Little mercy.
Nou, liever niet, hè?
No.
Oh, daar. In die groentewinkel.
Ja, die was helemaal verschut. Die twee zou ik ook bij.
Het was heel eng om mezelf zo te zien. Omdat je denkt echt, hè, iemand heeft zoveel macht over je.
Ja. Oh,
ik
moest echt bijna huilen.
Ja, ik dacht dat ze het doet. Oh, God. Die verkeersborden die gingen een beetje mis en ik heb eigenlijk geen flauw idee hoe dat kwam. Ik denk dat hij iets heeft gezegd of zo, dat ik niet. Maar dat was echt verschrikkelijk.
Ja. Volgens mij stond je in het bosje.
Ja. Ja, maar we waren ook soldaten.
Dit was echt een hele goede payback. Dat hebben ze heel goed gedaan.
Big up. Some drink of water, that's it. When I snap my fingers twice, it says like this.
Volgende week wordt het echt smerig. Sterft het overal van de wespen. Maar krijgen we die gelukkig weer weg met een lekker dansje. En gaan we... Laat maar zitten.